Now, the reason why this is just one of my practice sessions with this, because this song is so hard. You would never think it, but it's got 12 different key changes. It's moving fast as lightning. Nobody can turn the pages but me. I'm trying to turn the page, hold the flute with one hand, and turn the page with the other hand. Ha! So, yeah, I made a couple of mistakes because, my God, I can't remember the key changes. There's literally 12 different key changes in this piece of music. But it's so beautiful. So I was determined to at least get one practice session on YouTube before I'm going to delete this at some point and have a finishing product at some point, because that's just my nature.